Let me tell y'all something. Stop acting like little kids and teenagers can't get tired. Just like you've been at your job all day, they've been at school learning stuff they don't care about all damn day, and they're growing. You know how hard it is to grow and learn things you don't care about? Things that happen to your body that you don't understand? When was Rosa Parks born? I don't understand it, okay? Do you know how hard it is to maintain a 4.0 GPA in honors classes, learn, grow, not get pregnant, deal with the school lunches, toxic friendships, get your heart broken all at the same time? That is hard. That is hard, okay? They are tired. My parents used to be upset at me because I would be taking a nap. Why are you taking a nap? Because I do all of these things. I'm tired. I got a full-time job, too. You only got one job. I got 1,000. And I got to do chores when I get home, too. You clean up the house. You make sure dinner's ready. And my mom used to be mad that I used to want to sleep in because I'm tired. I deserve it. I get the best grades. Damn.